one of the benefits retailers are seeing with RFID is the ability to do cycle counts much more quickly and much more frequently. Gone are the days where you would have to shut down the store for a day or call in every associate, all hands on deck over the weekend, buy a bunch of pizza, and everybody grabs a scanner and scans barcodes for 2 days. With RFID, you don't have to do that because you can scan hundreds to thousands in a minute rather than just a few in a minute. And you can have one person do this over the course of a day. So many retailers who have implemented RFID are taking cycle counts on a daily basis, maybe even twice a day with some items that require it, as opposed to once a year. And that's where they're really getting that big uplift in inventory accuracy. The most common products being tagged with RFID are what we call complex SKUs, meaning the size, color, and style can have any number of different combinations, but it's very important that those combinations be the exact one that the customer is looking for. So if you have jeans or t-shirts or socks or intimates, they have that complex SKU makeup. Another item is something that I don't have everything out on the store floor, consider shoes. I might have one pair or one shoe out there to show what my inventory is, and if that one shoe is not out there on the floor, or if it's in the wrong place, then those customers don't know that I have that pair of shoes in that size, in that color. So anything that must be displayed, anything that has that complexity to it, to its size, color, style, or anything that you're going to count every day for one reason or another, these are the kind of the usual suspects for RFID tagging at the item level. As a brand owner or manufacturer, there are a few different places where you can tag your items. Obviously, you can go all the way back to source and tag them as they're being manufactured. Oftentimes, though, those are in dozens of places all around the world. So you might want to bring that tagging into your DC, which is a more centralized location. Zebra wants to make sure you have the right product to help in the high volume tagging areas in manufacturing or at the source, or maybe in some of the lower volume tagging areas in the distribution center. We also have products to help retailers if they're tagging in the back of their store or even on the store floor, where a mobile printer is the right thing to do. So you take the printer to the product rather than bringing an awful lot of product to one printer. So as a retailer looking to implement RFID, and this really applies to both small and large retailers, a lot of the press has been out there with your very large tier one retailers, but Zebra has very small specialty retailers who've seen these benefits as well. And what you're going to look for is where are your pain points? You know, do you have out of stocks that are costing you sales? Do you have shrink that you really want to clamp down on? Or do you just want to take cycle counts more frequently so that you have better inventory control? So understand what those pain points are, understand what you want to accomplish, and give Zebra a call. We can help you lay out a pilot to explore how to correct those issues. We can engage those in our partner community that can provide you with an entire solution, and you can go about finding out how you get that benefit.